When I first moved to Manchester in 2014, I lived in Rusholme, and I wanted to book some space in the local church for some concerts. I didn't have any money, but they said if I did some workshops in school, then I could have the space. So we did a swap, and it was really super, really nice. We had some musicians from the RNCM come in and sort of perform for the kids. But it was kind of sad at the end, because after we did the workshops and we left, the kids would say, oh, how can I get involved? Can I learn an instrument? Will you come back? And the answer is no, we're not coming back. No, you can't learn an instrument. And I was keen to try and find a way that we could be a bit more permanently in the community. So we found some money at the back of a sort of, at the end of an academic year, there's a bit of pupil premium money left over to come back in. As I said, more regularly, every week in fact. And then it just sort of grew from there. We had 4 kids and then 8 kids and then 12 kids and then 20 kids and then 30 kids. And, you know, 6 years later, you know, we've got 2 choirs and some instrumental lesson schemes and workshops. And so all a bit of an accident, really. So that's fine. And then we'll just do a quick Q&A for the kids to sort of ask, well, you know, how much does it cost? It's free. You know, where's it going to be? Somewhere in Longside. We're not sure yet. You know, what happens next? Well, you have a Zoom interview and please fill out an application. And I think what we'll say for applications is if applications could maybe be handed in to either one of you guys or to Ray at the front. Yeah. And so there's 4 places they could be. So it's just really important that we make sure we just keep hold of them. And then at the end of the first session, you give them all to Ray and he'll put them into a spreadsheet. Lovely. See what we've got. I don't know if anyone's got a quick warm-up they want to volunteer. Otherwise, I'm going to do boom, chicka, boom. It's going to be really embarrassing. I said a boom, chicka, boom. I said a boom, boom, boom. Let's have it all together. I said a boom, chicka, boom. I said a rocker, chicka, boom. I said a boom, chicka, rocker, chicka, rocker, chicka, boom. Super. Let's do it again. A lot of words, isn't it? Okay. This is why I got my mask. They can go low. Information sheets, and we have some application forms. Some of you have already done an online application. Thank you very much. That's super. If you haven't and would like to, then there are some here as well. So once you've filled it in, just give it to one of the girls or give it to Ray, who's at the door. Is that all right? So that's it. So enjoy. I'm calm. In Manchester, we're a bit spoiled for choice when it comes to higher education and cultural institutions. You know, you've got 3 really good universities, you've got the Royal Northern College of Music, you've got all kinds of good things going on, but that provision doesn't seem to, those opportunities don't seem to filter through to a lot of the people who live here. And there's just, there seems to be a just a big divide, despite sort of a lot of geographical closeness, and the people who get to go to the RNCM or get to go to Chets or go to a concert. So the people who, so I suppose to answer your question about staffing, most of the people we work with are from the RNCM, but it's about getting them to go into places, into spaces that they don't normally go into, like Longside, Moss Side and Rushall. Oops. Then, you know, the other way around too, trying to get our kids into spaces where their teachers are from, like going into the RNCM or going into Cheatham's or the Bridgewater. So it works both ways. School here, this is St Chrysostom's, and then there's another one up the road called St John's. In fact, we used to work pretty much all the schools here, but since we stopped working with schools, it's been more important we have our own venue, and the Nazarene's right in the middle. And it's really cheap as well, it's £10 an hour. It's sort of hard to get cheaper rent than that. This is the one. Hi Esther, how are you doing, lovey? You're right, sweetheart. Yeah, so we're gonna have 2 o'clock rehearsal, yeah. 3 o'clock concert, and then 4 o'clock barbecue in this lovely sunshine. Fantastic. Yeah, and this should be super. Hey, how are you? Have you got a key? Oh, you're a babe, thanks.
I was trying to make it up.
Let's do it, are you a key?
Yeah.
Whoa, sorry, that was a stupid place to put it. I know, I know.
Awesome.
Yes, please. It's really heavy. Is that a good? That's a good sign, isn't it?
I don't know. Heavy water.
Yeah, heavy. So
you
can. No family
here. No family?
Yeah, not yet. No 2 o'clock. Oh, 2 o'clock. Yeah, but you're welcome. Stay.
Yeah, thank you.
Stay. Is Maram coming?
Yeah, Maram's coming.
Yeah. Oh. And Judy's not coming.
I do not have to. And then my sister.
Oh, she's with my your sister.
Yeah. Mm.
How are you doing, you two? Yeah? Do you want to help me out a little bit?
Yeah, sure.
If I give you...
Here.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Wow! Oh, my goodness. You are very good at that. Do you come here a lot?
No.
Yeah, oh, your mum comes here, so she knows. Yeah. She knows better than I do. Everything that we bought is halal, so you can have everything.
What's halal?
Yeah, all halal. Yeah. So we've got halal burgers, halal sausages. Oh, yeah, and these are all halal as well. And then we've got veggie stuff too. So, were there any really big bowls or plates as well? Thanks, Rian. That's good.
Wow. Where do I put this chair?
Well, anywhere you like, love. Just maybe somewhere.
At school.
You okay? Do you want some grapes or something? Do you want some juice? No? Sure. Tell you what, shall I give you a job to do? Good job. Super duper. I think we might even need to put people in two lines. What do you think? Do you think we could get us all together in one line? What do you think? Two lines or one line? Two. Let's do two. All right.
So the guidelines that we have is, so it's either 3 school meals, being a refugee or asylum seeker, or receiving universal credit or some sort of income support.
We're not.
Ah, I see. Right. Yeah. So obviously, it's, you know, they're imperfect, but best way. But yeah, so it's still possible to get them done. It's just you know, they're
Exactly.
And one of the real benefits that if we do have people who are able to pay for it, it means there's money for another child who can't afford to do it to get on it.
Okay. Yeah.
That's really nice. Sure.
Twice as loud. Is my hypothesis correct?
Yeah.
Is that correct? Do you promise if Rian conducts this one that you will sing twice as loud?
Yeah.
Should we try it and see if it works?
Yeah.
If you can, big round of applause.
No. Do you want to sing it at the moment?
Yeah.
So I am local to the area.
Yeah, no,
that's
great. Well, that's kind of what we're looking for as well, I think, because, you know, we don't want people to have to travel ages and ages, but I think it's hard to commit otherwise, you know, if it's not nearby, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, but if it's across the road, then it's just, yeah.
That's even easier.
Same for all of us. I mean, I'm not going to go swimming unless it's like 10 minutes away.
That, I've got aquatics around the corner. The swimming lessons are in Moss Side, or it's in East Manchester. And I'm like, but aquatics is just there.
Yeah.
Or even Arcadia, it's just there. I could just get off the bus and I'm there. But I don't mind making the sacrifice for something like that. That's for sure.
Supermom.
Yeah, I do try.
Well done, guys.